I think we're going through a massive revolution, and it's really exciting. I think if you specifically talk how we are responding to it on the trade side, there are probably four or five dimensions to our digital response. The first is what we do internally, which is our backend and processes. The second is clients. What are we doing with clients? The third is what I would call the marketplace. What is happening in the marketplace, and how do you have collaboration strategies with various partners? The fourth is what I would call regulatory-led projects. And finally, I will talk a little bit about how banks are now starting to collaborate together by coming together in terms of discovering the space, so what we call consortiums. And a lot of this is ensuring that everybody who's party to the trade comes onto a single platform. HKMA out of Hong Kong has embarked on a similar initiative to join all the players together on a single platform. And now MAS and HKMA are actually talking to think about how they pipe between the two platforms. I think this is a very interesting development where the regulator is pushing the digital and digitization agenda, and the rationale for that is a variety of things. Transparency, cost, access to financing, specifically from a financial inclusion perspective. So I think what you're seeing is a very interesting and exciting development, and I think banks will just have to embrace it or they'll die.